morning. First, today let's have a quick recap of what we have learned in the previous lecture. We saw that what do you mean by probability? Probability means an extent to which an event is likely to occur. Or, in other words, you can say probability is a measure of likelihood of an event happening. We all know that an event can have three conditions. It may happen, it may not happen, or completely it is possible that yes, it is sure to happen. And the third condition, that completely it is sure that it is not to happen, that is impossible event. So there are three different types of condition, that is impossible event, possible event, yeah, you can say certain event, or an uncertain, and third is the uncertain event. So for this probability, it ranges between 0 to 1 for uncertain event, means an event which is uncertain. Either it may happen or it may not happen. For that, the probability always rises between 0 to 1. For impossible events, the probability is always 0, means events which are sure not to happen. For that, probability is always 0. And for events which are always possible, that is certain events, the probability is always 1. So the range of probability is from 0 to 1. Now let's have some example based on probability. So the question, for example, is 1,000 families with 2 children were selected randomly and the following data were recorded. In the data recorded, it is given that number of boys in the family and how many number of boys were there in how many number of families. That is number of boys in a family 0, 1 and 2, and number of families respectively is 140, 560 and 300. If a family is chosen at random, find the probability that it has no boy, one boy and two boys. So let's find the solution for the same. Now, total number of outcomes, that is, we have selected total number of 1,000 families, so total number of outcomes will be 1,000. First question, that we have to find out that how many, what is the probability of families having no boy child. So number of families having no boy child, that is given 140. Now to find out probability, we use the formula number of favorable outcomes upon total number of outcomes. That is, probability for this event, that is no boy child, is equal to 140 upon 1000, as 140 families have no boy child, that is equal to 7 upon 50. Next question it is asked, you have to find a probability for one boy child. So number of families having one boy child, that is 560. Now formula for probability is number of favorable outcomes upon total number of outcomes. That is, probability for this event will be 560 upon 1000, as one boy child is there in 560 families. That is equal to 14 upon 25. Next, we have to find the probability for two boys children. That is, number of families having two boys children is given 300. So, the formula first, probability is equal to number of favorable outcomes upon total number of outcomes. So, probability of for this event is equal to 300 upon 1000, as 300 families have two boy children. So equal, that is equal to 3 upon 10. Let's have a look on another example. The question is, a box contains numbers from 1 to 15. If a number is selected randomly, find the probability that it is number 1, an odd number, number 2, a prime number, number 3, a multiple of 3. Now, first, to find the solution, we find that what is the total number of outcomes. Means, in the box, there are total 15 numbers. So, total number of outcomes is 15. For question number 1, that is, to find the probability of an odd number. Now, the odd numbers from 1 to 15, that are 8. That is, we know, between 1 to 15, we have odd numbers 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, 15. So, there are total 8 outcomes for odd numbers between from 1 to 15. Now, to find the probability, we write the first the formula. Probability equal to number of favorable outcomes divided by total number of outcome. So, probability for a number selected to be an odd number is equal to 8 upon 15. Next, to find the probability of a prime number, first we find what are the outcomes of a prime number. So, prime numbers from 1 to 15, that are 6, that is 2, 3, 5, 7, 11 and 13 are the prime numbers from 1 to 15. So, outcomes are 6. Probability we find using the formula equal to number of favorable outcomes upon total number of outcomes. So, probability that a number is a prime number from a box is equal to 6 upon 15, that is equal to 3 upon 5. Now, to find the probability of multiple of 3, first we find what are the outcomes that the selected number is a multiple of 3. So, multiple of 3 from 1 to 15, that is we get 5 outcomes, that is 3, 6, 9, 12 and 15. So, probability is given as number of favorable outcomes upon total number of outcomes. So, probability that a selected number is in multiple of 3, we get 5 upon 15, that is equal to 1 upon 3.